You can add spaces to your documents to add further organization and differentiation for your markups. Open the Spaces panel on the left. You may need to right-click and select Show Spaces. Click on Add Space and you will be able to drag out a rectangular region or pick individual points to define your space. As with other markups, you can use the Shift key to maintain straight lines and also convert lines to arcs. You can even add spaces within spaces, allowing you to get even more granular with your organization. When the shape is closed, you will be prompted to name your space. Click OK and the space is confirmed and added to the Spaces panel. At the top of the Spaces panel, you can activate the option to highlight spaces in the document. You can also edit spaces by clicking on them in the Spaces panel. This will highlight the space and show the yellow transform handles when you click on the space, allowing you to edit the size and shape of that space. Right-click on a space in the Spaces panel, and you will be presented with a few options. Snapshot creates a direct copy of the region the space occupies, and keeps it connected as a space. You can paste this on another page and scale it up to make it easier to mark up, while doing a punch walk, for example. The snapshotted space will have the same name as the original, and therefore any markups added to either will apply to that shared space. Create Area Measurement will do just that, using the default properties of the Area Measurement tool, based on the scale set for the drawing. This can save you time by eliminating the duplicate effort of creating a separate area measurement of the space, and makes sure it is accurate to the space you've created. Next, there are typical actions you might see for any markup, like delete and copy and paste, but more importantly below that you will see the space properties. There are only three properties you can edit for a space: the name, the color of the space, and the opacity of the space. You can edit those here. Once you have your spaces set up, you can use them as a filter in the markups list or in reports in order to be clear about where the markups you've added are located.